Another idea to compute the flow rate using something called spirometer. The spirometer is used to measure exhaled tidal volume in breathing circuit, typically near the exhalation valve. Basically, a very specific type. There are several types of this particular sensor. One of them is the vein anemometer. It looks like this. It has a piece that connects to the expired gas direction that looks like this. It has veins like this. And basically, it resembles the device that is used to compute the air wind speed. Okay, so whenever the breathing air goes through these veins, basically they cause this to rotate. And basically, whenever this rotates, this piece here rotates. We put a clip that looks like this outside of this device, outside of this piece. And basically, we have optical path, optical directions that go through this piece right there. So whenever this is right there, we have the path between this LED and this light detector cutoff while this is on. Okay, this path here is on. So basically, we'll keep getting pulses on and off between these two sensors right there. And basically, based on them, we can actually compute the number of rotations per minute for this vein. And based on that, we can actually calibrate this device to compute the airflow based on the number of rotations per minute.